tackles and one strike. Jenkins off first, the pinch runner for Leon. And this ball's lined into the gap in left center field. Jenkins will head to third base. And the Blancos throw will come into second. The Sixers have runners at the corners. And guess who's coming up? The last man to have a hit in this game for the Sixers was Jared Walsh in the first inning. Jamai Jones just got one in the bottom of the ninth.